Good morning, everybody. This is Dr. Baker. I'm here with Deborah, and she got her stem cell injections in her right knee. So, Deborah, on a scale of 1 to 10, prior to your stem cell injections, how bad was your knee?
Oh, my goodness. It was really bad. I mean, it was, pain-wise, it was over a 10.
Wow.
But, you know, now I just can't believe the difference. It's amazing. It's been about 5 weeks since my injection, and right now I can go up and down stairs. I don't have to take one step at a time, which was horrible going up and down stairs. I can actually, without thinking about it, just go right up the stairs. It's amazing. I probably am at about 80%. I still have a little bit more to go, but I am just thrilled with how this went for me.
That's awesome. And would you recommend the stem cell procedure to other patients?
Oh my goodness, yes. Absolutely. It's just amazing. You just can't believe. The first week, I really didn't see a difference. But like as most people in this generation, you think instant. But it isn't instant. But if you just give it some time, it's going to work for you.
That's great. Thank you so much, Deborah. I'll see you on your next appointment.
Thank you.